नहीं है, हम लोग ऊपर पेच नहीं पड़ रहा है। अगर नहीं है इतना पूछेगा
गुड इवनिंग सर।
Yeah, good evening everyone. Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. Let us wait for three more minutes. Three more are there to visit, I hope. Let them come and then let us continue. Okay?
Yes, yes, sir.
Have any queries? Just list out. any queries up to now in past sessions, just let a list out. Let us clear those queries and continue to the next upcoming tools. Okay. Okay. Is my screen visible to everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. Yes, see, in below there are many tools. Among these are not required. Only few are most important for us. Because, see, in this edits polyline, edit spline, directly by double clicking you can edit it there itself. Okay, edit hatch, as I shown you, hatching by double clicking on the past hatching process previous which we made, we can hatch directly. Okay, don't require this tool. Edit array, polar array also same way. Okay, and coming to set by layer, before this we need to make layers. Okay, lengthen, this one I will tell you. Lengthen means it will decrease the length in ratio wise. Okay, let us make a triangle or let it be a bit line like this one. Click enter. Now select the lengthen or len is the shortcut. Okay, select the lengthen object, provide the references. And again, now provide in percentage you want to, especially we use percentage. Okay, in percentage you want to decrease, select the percentage. Now provide in past it was for 25 degrees. Now if you, out of, it will calculate it from here to here, it is 100 degrees. Out of 100 degrees, it will decrease in percentage wise. I am dimensioning 50. Okay, yes, see, from 25 converted to 50. Out of this overall length, it will convert that 100% length to 50. From this 50% to 50. Okay? In the same way. Okay? Upper word, bottom word. Actually, we will not use this tool, even though I am explaining, let it be. Okay? See, overall this tool. It will cut out to exact midpoint. If I am mentioning 75%, it will cut out 75. 90 means 95. 90%. Okay? And again, after finishing, select enter. That's it. Okay, once more, should I repeat? That's enough. Lengthen.
Repeat, sir.
LEN is the, and enter line. See. Select, make few, triangle or rectangle, whatever it is from your side. By using lines specially. Now, lengthen's working principle is to, LEN is the shortcut, okay? It will cut out the parts in percentage wise or delta dynamic. Especially that percentage will be better for you, okay? To calculate easily. In this percentage, in past I placed 50%. If I want to delete it in out of this 10%, okay, if I am selecting the object, it will cut out overall 90%, place 10%. Got it? See, out of this 100% length, it will place only 10%. For example, I'll enter. Let it be 200. Enter. Okay. Now extend. Enter. Enter. Right. Now LEN. Enter. Okay. Now select out of this object how you want to delete. Percentage I am selecting, in percentage I want to delete. It will measure from here to here of 100 degrees, 100%. Out of this, how much you want to cut out, you need to mention. Okay. Let us mention 50%. Okay. See, I am selecting the length. Line. Here we provided 100. Let us see lateral. For here, we didn't provide the dimension, directly we are cutting, okay? Wherever you select, if you want top side or bottom side to cut out, it will calculate its own and it will provide the output, and finally enter. And now see. DIM, enter. We calculate the dimension. Got it? We made 100 length, okay? We made a 100 line, now we got 50 after cutting. Okay, do you understood this? And it will cut from 50 also, it will cut 50% at a time. LEN, enter. Select the percent, 50 let it be. Enter. Now out of this 50, it will make it to 25. Out of this 25, it will cut it 12.5. Out of this 12.5, it will cut it 12.5 by 2. See how much it will be. 6.25 it will be. DIM, enter. From this to. See, as I said, you 6.25. Got this? Have you understood this tool?
Yes, sir.
Fine. Yes, sir. It is nothing. Actually, we won't use, even though chalo, I'm going to try to leave a few more tools which are used. Okay, I'm coming to next tool, break. Okay, break and this, break a point. These two, let us make. Break, let us make a circle of 100 diameter, 100 radius. Hello. For break, if we have reference, that will be advantage, okay? But rather than using that break tool, this will be better, trimming, but let it be, no issue. Select the break tool, BR, enter. Select the object which you want to break and directly provide how, reference is mandatory, as I said you, how much reference you want, okay? Before breaking, we need to provide proper amount of reference. If you are using any line as reference, now from this line to this line, we can trim it directly. Okay, we can break. And coming to next, break at point. That means it will here see, if I'm selecting entire single circle, we can see it will divide this one into two pieces. Okay, break at point. Okay, so that select this. Break at point. Now select the object. Now specify the point which you want to separate. I want to select midpoint. Finish. Now see. First one circle, first arc, second arc. Got it? It divided into two parts. Have you seen? Once more, should I explain this one? Break at point.
Once more, sir.
Break, have you understood? ब्रेक समझ गए ना?
एक एक बार और थोड़ा आप बताइए सर, रिवीजन कैसे हो? यस
फाइन, सी एंटर, लेट अस यूज सर्किल फॉर दिस, फिंगर रेडियस, नाउ बी आर इज द शॉर्टकट एंड हियर इट विल ब्रेक, इट विल कट आउट इन ओके डायरेक्टली. How much you want to cut out? Better provide a reference before starting, okay? And select here. Got it? Breaking tool. It will cut the object from one point to other point, okay? And coming to next, break at point. Break at point means C. This is entire single semicircle. Individually, if you are making any arc or circle, na how it comes C. I'm making arc, first arc, and again, it looks as a circle. Okay, see. It has broken into two pieces. Got it? Like this. This is single piece. And how circle will be seen? Without breaking, a single circle. Directly, if you are selecting, it will center. It will choose entire cube, entire circle. Only arc it is choosing. Got it? Separately. It's top as one, bottom as other. And this is single piece. See. Now I am going to break these two. How it looks? See. Select the break at point. Select the object and provide where you want to break. Midpoint. I choose that. Now see first, second arc. Got it? Individually. Now for this. Again select enter. Select the object. It chooses only for top one. Where we want to break. And it has chosen another. Select this one. And select the object. Now provide the point. I've selected midpoint. Now see. First, second arc and third arc. How it show. Got it? It will just break. Nothing it does. It will separate the object into two pieces. Okay? Have you understood this? Break at yes, point sir. And fine. And coming to next, we want to use. Hello. Let us start the annotation part. In this first main dimensions, these all I will clear once more. And what is the difference between this and this also I will tell you. And this one. To make a table, how? Okay. Text, these all let us see. For dimensions, probably need a reference first. Okay, let this be 3B. Now see, the shortcut for this dimension is DIM. Okay, rather than choosing the DIM, it is better to choose manual process because in worst cases it won't provide proper dimension, won't select properly. The main use of DIM is directly it will choose what it needs. Okay. If I am selecting this dimension, if I am choosing the circle, it will estimate itself as, okay, this is a circle, I need to provide diameter or radius it will provide. Okay. By using this single tool, we can choose dimensions individually. whether it is a linear or horizontal, vertical or anything else. Okay, linear dimension or angular or cylindrical. Even it will provide angular also from one to other. Got it? This works as all rounder. Okay. Any queries in this? DIM enter. DIM enter. That works as all rounder. See, first it provides linearly. Again, if I am selecting this reference, it will provide angular. So automatically it will regenerate itself. Any queries in DIM? Okay, have you understood this dimension tool?
Yes, yes, sir.
Fine. And coming to this next, this is a list. Okay. What is the main difference? Here, see, it will analysis itself. Okay. In worst cases, if you want to provide radius. Okay. But it have provided directly diameter for us. See the symbol. Okay. In that case, you need to provide manual process. Linear means either vertical or horizontal it will provide. The output which you will get is perfect. No worries in that. Okay. 100 we plus 100 we got. For both of it, output will be perfect. No worries. See here also 100. But selection need to be perfect for that. Okay. And aligned. Aligned means angular dimension. For angular, you need to use aligned. If I am using linear and selecting this end to end, see how it came. It, as I said, it will come either vertical or horizontal. See again, linear. Got it? It looks angular, but with this, it will get, you will get only in linear. And if I'm choosing align now, select this one and this end to end, it will choose specially angular length, okay, align length. Angular, that means if you want to provide any angle, select these two and provide the dimension. It should be anything else. It will, this angular will provide only angle. For that, two references are, two lines are mandatory. With single line, you won't get angle. Okay. Next, arc length. Let us make an arc. Okay. For arc length directly, it will provide the arc length. 872.3147. This is the arc length. Just as chord length. Okay. And anyway, we won't use this arc length. No one uses, especially radius diameter, we depend only on. Radius, here's the manual process we have. If you want radius, you will get radius. If you want diameter, you will get diameter manually here itself. In this only. Okay, see. The output for both will be same, no worries. Okay, radius. Got this all?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine then. And leader, these all specially for welding, as a welding symbols for mechanical we use. Okay, if there is any mechanical tool which we need to welding part or anything else. For that portion, we use this one. To provide proper welding symbols. Here there is a certain welding. And specially mentioning the just ratio file like that. Mostly mechanicals will use this. Okay, for civil and electrical not required. This one, see here you can. And table. To make any table, select this table. And here you can specify total number of columns and rows. Data rows, columns, whatever it is, you can specify as per your norms. Okay? Row height, data rows, total amount of rows, how much you need. and here title bar data header title directly will get. Okay, title header data, see title header data like this. Okay, you want title so no, title data, here it is, this apple, how it looks. Okay, directly if you want directly data only, you can select data only for single title with multiple data and select okay. 3x2 I mentioned na, let us provide 3x3. Directly will get like this, and by double clicking you can change it manually whether you want to increase here. If you want right side to add, you can add as many blocks you want in this table. Insert left means it will add left side. Right side it will add right side. It will increase as many we need. Even below and above. Below means directly it will add as many. You can delete also. If you want to delete rows, by using delete row you can delete directly. You need to select before that. Delete rows. It will delete entire row. And top center, in the sense, as in WordPad, we see. I will show you once more. Whatever you are typing now, let us make something else text normally. Later on, let us end. Yeah, 1, 2, 3 like this. If you want to mention now, directly. Click here. Now see at the top. Select top left. If I am selecting here, whatever the data we entered, it will go at left side at top. Top center. Top right. Got it? Middle center is what we prefer for the title. Got it? In the same way for these all also. If you want to select all at a time, select these all, especially alignment, middle center. Entirely, it will come directly. Individually, if you want to change, you can change also top center rather than top center, middle right. Whatever I am mentioning, it will go to middle right. For here, top center. See, because by default it is in top right. It is in middle right, like this. Here we can change as per our needs. Clean alignment, middle center. It will come to middle center. Okay, and in this we can, you can merge and unmerge cells also. Here, see. Here three. If I want to merge cells, merge all, merge by row. Merge by row. If I am selecting, it will select. It will merge by entire row. Okay. By chance, if you want anything else lateral, you can add the columns and rows below. Insert below. See, insert below one. Insert above. In the case, it will insert above. One more. Got it? Insert right. It will increase right side. Insert left. It will add left side. Got it? Lateral, it is mandatory to merge these two. Merge cells. Merge by row. Yes. Okay. Any queries in this?
Sir, how to increase the size of any word or number?
That I will tell you in further. Okay. Before that, how to create these boxes, how to increase rows and columns, decrease, okay, like that. Better let us finish, okay? And yes, you can, sir, decrease also, delete rows, delete columns, delete rows, okay? From 6 to 5 it came, see, delete columns, it will decrease as per our needs, okay? Increase and decrease. And you can, if you want to provide color, you can provide colorings also. None here. If you want to make it as orangeish or yellow, you can make it. If you are selecting cyclic, it will be in yellow, no issue. Okay, by row or column like that individually. Even in borders, you can add, you can highlight in this sense, okay? Borders. Here I am providing none. Just a minute. Hang Hua. Okay, just be on hold for 2 minutes. Let me cross check Hang Hua the system. I'm stopping for 2 minutes and I will continue shortly. Yeah. Okay. Whenever you are making a bigger models, na, it happens for everyone. Okay, no issue. And if you are dragging with high speed always the screen, na, it will hang. At that time, better if you are working on big model, always make a habit to save it. Okay, control save continuously because it will get updated. Control save and update the model because suddenly if it hangs. By chance, you may get the model as it is. In worst cases, your control panel says your in your task message task manager you can see that in the, not responding. At that time, there are many cases to close the AutoCAD will get closed automatically. Whatever the data you saved na you made, it will get deleted. Deleted in the sense it we you hadn't updated the model, so it will get erased. Up to where you made up, that means the made data up to where you have updated or saved up to there itself it will be. So make a habit of save control S or always. Okay, select the table. But shortcut it is TAB. Enter now. Provide total number of rows and columns, how much you mean column width, row height, and select enter. For this also I am providing title itself, let it okay, header let it be, and then okay. Now see, this is what, as per the dimension we provide there, you will get the output here. Okay, to increase the size, it is here, okay, here itself. If you are mentioning here as 0.5 and whatever I am providing now, it will come in 0.5 height itself. That means yes, see. It is 2.5 and control on convert it to 0.5. Enter 0.5. Enter as per the length of this. See here, it matters as per the length of this, it works. If the height of this is bigger, now you will get more bigger in this. But by outside, if you are mentioning any text, now easily we can. Increase. There will be a limit as per the box. Okay. Select this. Double click here. And even though if you are mentioning 1, it will increase to 1. But here, as per the height, limited size only you will get. Okay. You need to increase the height of the box while we are making. Okay, fine. Now, before that, let us cross-check this. Let us finish the table remaining part. And in this table, now here coming to color, I said bilayer, bi-block. Bilayer in the sense, for that we need to layers, okay? Bilayer, we need layers. Present layer is white color, so we got entirely as white color. Okay? Bi-block, it will be white color block. Here you can see. And layers, if you are adding layers, na, it will, by after selecting by layer, it will go to layer, in which kind of layer you need. That especially if electrical engineer is required, as day before yesterday you queried me how to get red color, green, yellow, etc. At that time you will understand what is the use of layers. Currently none, and you can add colorings also. Okay, for entirely at a time or manual process at a time. Select this and normal. If you want to green it, just highlight a bit. Okay, more color, in more colors you can get as per your choice. Okay, coming to next, edit borders. For that, let us select this entire structure and edit borders. See, it will provide the borders manually. It will just highlight if you want to thicken the broader border by block. It will thicken the border. Four sides. Okay. Escape. You can change color also. Okay, see, the color of this became entirely yellow. Okay, I'm getting hanged. It's getting hanged by using this. If I'm using more amount of time, see. Again, it got hanged. We should start task, we'll just see, it's not responding. In most cases, it will get closed. Only after restarting, you can continue easily. But make a habit to save it as per the model. End task. And now, I can reopen easily. Close the program. Finished. Okay, just wait for 2 minutes. Okay. Actually, if you are using more with this table, now we are getting error. It is getting hacked. Let us continue the remaining part of table and text tomorrow. I will explain in detail these two, and layers I will start a bit. If you have time, let us finish tomorrow itself. And before that, I will come. I will let us make a one more tool group. What is the use of group? See, when you are making a model, that whether it should be minor or major, okay? See, enter. Okay, here see. Whatever, whenever you are selecting, na, the line selects individually. got it? Individual circle. If we want to connect these all in a single group, if you want to make this all as a single structure, single group, if you want to add, for that we need to use this group tool. GRO is the shortcut, and enter. Got it? Now select objects. So first select the objects and name it 01. I want to name it as, and again enter. Group 01 has been created. As I said, you whatever you are making now, everything we will get here. Command group, enter a group name, question mark here it asks 01. Group 01 has been created. See now how it got, how we got entirely in a single separate box. Okay, this became as a single family, just as it. Okay, it is easy to drag it or copy it, paste it. Okay, before this how it was difficult to copy it. This made us to select individually. Got it? Once your entire model has finished now, better convert it as a group. That will be advantage for you. And you can edit this group. You can add many in this group. Okay? No worries. Here, group edit, ungroup. If you want to ungroup this, select the ungroup. Select the group. Select this entire group. Group 1 exploded. Finished. Got it? To group and ungroup. Any queries in this? See. Now manually it is selecting. If you want to move this now, we need to select this entirely and dragging this. Even though see, there is a failure. So group is the best option. Any queries in the group? Actually, this is most important for civil engineers and also electrical a bit. Mostly for civil engineers, because whenever you are making a 2 BHK flat one side, if you want to add other side also same, to show the same object other side multiple 4 to 5 times, this will be the best way. And any queries in this group and ungroup tool? Just let me know. I will like explain once more.
No, sir.
No. Fine. And in this group, not only this, it will combine dimensions also. Okay, no worries. Okay, see dimension bar. It will along with dimensions. See, this is the backlog of this. If I am choosing this now, rather than providing the radius, it provided as a length by clicking there. Okay. Okay, let it be temporarily, no issue. Let us make once more this group. Even it will select choose with. Select this all group. Enter. We don't created a name. So I'm GRO. Enter. Select these all. Hello. Name it 201. See, got it? Along with dimensions, it will convert into a single group. So this will be easy. Even wherever you are moving now, dragging, it will be perfect. No changes will be in this also. Okay? Let it be today. For today, let it be up to here. Tomorrow, I will explain you group edit and also this must and should be on group selection. If this is off now, see it shows as an individually. Group you need to keep on in the group selection. Okay, here by right click, if anyone select these all on, may mark these all list, show panels now. In this panel, if anything is missing, mark it on. Okay. In this panels. If I am unmarking the group, I can't see the group here. Okay. Right click here, show panel, convert, mark it. You will get the groups. Okay, fine. Let us continue the remaining tomorrow. Yes, see, group name number one, selectable, yes. This is the list, object group key. If you have any queries, you can list out, and in your practice, if you have any personal queries, you can drop here. I will explain now. In the past tools, whatever may be made.
Sir, stretch is not understand, sir. When we are doing that, doing the total objects.
Stretch what? Length and achacha stretch. Okay. I will explain the stretch. Once select the object, select the stretch, either this or manually you can select automatically by using shortcuts str. Okay, select this object and again enter. Now displacement, select here, from here how much you want to increase, 10 mm, 20 mm, like that. Here in view bar you can see the dimension. If you want to increase 50, enter. See, from here to 50 it got increased. As a reference I will show you. Let us make a rectangle and select the first one. 50 by 50, enter. Okay, and same rectangle, one more rectangle in this to itself, behind this. Minus 50, 50. As I said you, we need to provide it plus and minus. Here plus, plus, minus, plus. In that way only, you will get. Now let us use stretch. STR. See, directly we got stretch tool and select the object, enter. Now select here. STR, enter. Select the object, enter. Selected the midpoint. It is entirely dragging the. Actually, it should not drag. Select these three. See, this is what. Now let us provide one more 50. Enter. Now check the dimension. From one end to other end. 100. Got it? From 50 it became 200. Sometimes you will get don't think that you didn't got. Better close the file and open. Okay, reopen the AutoCAD file. At that time you will get. Just now you have seen. In, rather than stretching, it moved from here to here. Got it? It happens in vast cases. Forget regarding that. Better try again and again. Like this. Enter. Better midpoint will be advantage. If you are selecting, if I am selecting 50, it will come to 100 overall.
From corner only midpoint we have.
From corner itself, three sides, that will be better. Okay, or direct single object you can select. Corner three lines we need to select. Okay, from left side or right side or top side, three lines. If you are selecting the object, it will move the, actually it will stretch, it will do its work, but it is stretching the entire objects. Rather than stretching, it is moving from one end to other end. Got it? See, I'm using stretch. I hope you have selected directly the single object and entered. Rather than stretching, it is moving, because this AutoCAD, they thought that this entire rectangle must be stretched. That is what it is working. Rather than selecting the entire object, str, enter, select the lines. okay, only what you want to stretch. If I want to stretch the lines of these three, upper side, select enter. That's it. You can get even in angularity. Here, by using tab, you can need to provide proper distance. Okay, displacement 50. Enter. Okay, it will extend a bit 50 with 45 degrees. Actually, the more deep we are going, the more confusion you will get. That is what? Any queries in stretch? Once more, should you need?
Hello, sir.
Better practice once more. At that time, if you are getting error, let me better inform me tomorrow. That will be better. Hello, sir. Yeah?
Hello. Okay, sir. One more, sir. SP line, sir. What's the purpose for the SP line?
SP?
SP line, sir.
Spline. SP line, okay. Spline, actually spline, it is just a frumament. We won't use mostly, okay? Spline fit or spline CV. Spline actually see, it will just get free flow. Okay? Up to now, I didn't use in any companies. Okay? So, better leave that spline. Mostly. Enter. Mostly we won't use this. Rather than this, remaining tools we use. Whatever here you can see. Those are important. Okay, yeah, next.
Sir, ek object hai, te mi dotted line madhe kele, te show dotted line madhe hoto ikde, but te dotted line madhe disat nahi ka?
Te ka maithi ka? Layers add zala asal tela, mala vaatto hai. By layer, he add zala asal. Layers kas asto? जेव्हा तुम्हाला लेअर्सच्या बाबतीत सांगणार ना तेव्हा माहित पडणार
सर मी स्क्रीन प्रेझेंट करू का
शो करा
स्क्रीन हॅलो
या
सर इकडे हा जो ऑब्जेक्ट
मला नाही दिसतोय स्क्रीन शेअर सिलेक्ट कर स्क्रीन शेअर सिलेक्ट करा खाली झूम ओपन करा पहिला सेंटर पार्टिसिपेंट चॅट स्क्रीन शेअर म्हणून दिसतो तुम्हाला थर्ड ऑप्शन सिलेक्ट द स्क्रीन शेअर
हां झालं
बॉटम स्क्रीन शेअर म्हणा
हां सर दिसतंय आता
हां दिसतंय
सर मी हा जो ऑब्जेक्ट आहे माझा ब्लू कलर मध्ये तो मी हिडन लाईन मध्ये डॉटेड लाईन मध्ये केलाय तो इथे डॉटेड लाईन मध्ये दिसतोय मला प्रॉपर्टीज याच्यामध्ये बट तो इथे असताना नाही दिसत म्हणजे ती हिडन लाईन नाही दिसत
ग्रिड ऑन कर हॅलो
हॅलो
मला व्हॉइस तो ब्रेक होतोय
बोला सर हॅलो
मला आय वॉन्ट टू ऑपरेट युअर स्क्रीन एरर तरी नाही झालं ना तिथं मेड ऑब्जेक्ट एरर नाही झालं ना
नाही नाही झालं
एकदा एक काम करतो सध्या खूप स्लो चाललाय मी एकदा ते प्रॉब्लेम मला एक ही TWG फाइल शेअर करते का ह्याच्या माझ्या मेल आयडी ला शेअर कर मी क्रॉस चेक करून तुला सांगतो आणि उद्या एक एक्झाम्पल पण सांगतो रिगार्डिंग दिस हाउ टू मेक ओके
ऑब्जेक्ट कसे प्लेस करायचे स्केल वाईज म्हणजे बेड असेल किंवा बाथरूमचे जे डिटेल्स असतील
ही ठीक आहे ही राईट साइड मध्ये व्ह्यू मध्ये जायचं टूल पॅलेट्स ला ऑन करायचं आणि ह्याच्यात मध्ये कन्स्ट्रक्शन अनोटेशन आर्किटेक्चर ह्याच्यात मध्ये जाऊ विंडोज डोर सगळं हे ड्रॅग करून छे ना ही लेफ्ट साइड कॉर्नर मध्ये ओके दॅट विल बी बेटर जेव्हा माउस इथं स्क्रोल करणार तेव्हा दिसणार सिलेक्ट द टॉयलेट अँड इट विल शो ऍक्च्युअली स्क्रीन शेअर मुळे टू स्लो आहे नो इश्यू सिलेक्ट करून ड्रॅग करणार इथं बघ टॉयलेट खाली आलं Got it?
Yes.
Here, like this, it will come. Proper position bagun chana, track karun, set karayche fakta. Okay? Whatever you need. Doors kasa, by default, ekaj position na yenar doors. Apun rotate karavi lagal. Ti rotate karun betat nahi. Apun apun hita manually karun gel lagto. As per our needs. Left side, apun mouse la scroll kele na. You can see, mouse jasa scroll karto. Tasa ti rotate hoto by inbuilt. Left side tevla, center pasun.
Yes, sir.
Will rotate. Okay. Right, left, up and down. Nantar mirror karun kasa pan adjust karu shakta. Okay. Revolve karun shana.
Okay, sir.
And heja jevda hai, tevda use karu shakta. And yevda chne, azun bharpura hai. Ti aplela kasa inbuilt directly from internet varna download karu shakta. Okay.
Yes, sir.
ऑटोडेस्क मध्ये भेटते तुम्हाला फ्रीली असतो ते ओके नो नीड ऑफ मनी डायरेक्टली विल गेट आणि ह्याचा रेशियो वाढवायला लागतो ऍज पर अवर रिक्वायरमेंट स्केलिंग करायला लागतो
स्केलिंग
म्हणजे आता बघ साईज छोटा आहे ओके त्याला ड्रॅग करू दे तर मी माझ्या ह्याच्यात दाखवतो स्केलिंग ओके स्टॉप कर तू सांगतो सध्या ती ऑलरेडी सांगितलं सगळ्यांना स्टॉप कर असं खूप हँग होतोय ना सिस्टम पुन्हा क्लोज होणार टाइम वेस्ट ऑलरेडी 9 वाजून गेला आता
स्टॉप
स्टॉप नाही झालं ठीक आहे झूम ओपन कर ओपन झूम ओके फाईन नाऊ इट गॉट स्टॉप स्क्रीन दिसतोय ना
यस सर
ह्याच्यात बघ ऍज आय सेड यू गो टू व्ह्यू गो टू व्ह्यू ह्याच्यात टूल पॅलेट ऑन ठेवलं मी म्हणून मला बाय डिफॉल्ट ऑन आहे ऑफ ठेवलं ना गायब झाला गॉट इट टूल पॅलेट ऑन ठेवलं राईट साइड घेतलं की आर्किटेक्चरल पार्ट्स आय कॅन सी यू कॅन सी ओके सिलेक्ट एनिथिंग एल्स एज पर चलो आता सिलेक्ट विथिन अ पीरियड select paste it here okay now if you want to increase he circular mill single group madhi hai thodkyat okay chala home la java chala ita scale option disto tumhala scale shortcut is scale in the sense to increase or decrease the size enter and select this enter now specify the base point वाढू शकता कमी करू शकता गॉट इट 1:1 रेशियो 1:1 इथं बाय डिफॉल्ट 0 आहे 0.5 मेन्शन करतो त्याच्यात अर्धा होणार गॉट इट आपल्याला किती साइज भेटले किती झालं बघा.
हां
ओके केवढाचा केवढा झाला. सो रेशियो मध्ये 1 मध्ये बेसिक आहे 0.5 मध्ये एवढा झाला. ह्याच्यात 0.5 पाहिजे तर यू कैन कन्वर्ट इन रेशियो, दैट विल बी ऍडव्हांटेज. ऍडजस्ट 0.25 0.75 मेंशन करून छान यू कैन ऍडजस्ट. आणि गुगल मध्ये जर सर्च केलं ना तुम्हाला भेटून जाईल सगळं.
गुगल मध्ये डायरेक्ट सर्च केलं आपल्या लॅपटॉप मध्ये येऊन मग ते
लॅपटॉप मध्ये भेटते. ऑटोडेस्क मध्ये कंपनी थ्रू असल्या शॉर्टकट्स भेटते सॅम्पल्स आर्किटेक्चरल.
ठीक आहे सर.
आणि टॉयलेट मध्ये भरपूर प्रकार भेटतात असं नाही एक दोन म्हणून. ओके तर बाय डिफॉल्ट लिमिटेड असते ती. कसं सॉफ्टवेअर असतं बाय डिफॉल्ट 1.5 to 2 GB आणि ती 2 GB मध्ये किती डाटा म्हणून भरणार त्यांनी तरी नाही का. एवढा प्रकार आहे ही सोडून आणि ही टूल्स लिमिटेड असतो ना. दॅट इज व्हॉट. फाईन देन वी शॅल स्टॉप. वेलकम वी कॅन स्टॉप हिअर. इफ यू एनी मोर अडिशनल क्वेरीज लेट मी नो and I will cross check regarding the query which you asked. Cross check means I will explain you tomorrow, okay? But their time to 10 minutes just as well, okay? Bye. Okay, you can leave for the day. Good night.
Good night, sir.